Where's your extinguisher? It's going to be with the firefighters coming out there with you. Okay. Who's the firefighter that's going to be out there with you?
He's coming right now.
Okay, good.
Heading out there.
The landing area, is that good?
Good. We just need to keep an eye on it to see the burn of that.
Shaking fuel.
Shook.
Yep.
Begin fueling.
Using two bottles of fuel. Fueling Ted's arms, his back, his legs. Protective gel is on his shoes.
Okay, that's one bottle.
Fuel me up.
Second bottle. I'm going to come around the front. You want to give me a whole front. Torch. Alright, bottle two is out. I'm going to my position.
Guys,
sorry, son.
It's all fueled up.
Yeah.
Yeah, you ready?
I'm ready.
Fire in the hole.
Countdown. Join in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignite. You're up. Good up. Good up.
Yeah, we'll see if it burned.
What did you feel like? Just at the end, my back was starting to get a little
bit. This is pretty good.
That was a good one. What we do at the end, usually have a 1/4 pound by 5 in, and I'm done. So we pour water down to quench that area.
It's one of my bad habits. When I lay down, I don't want to lay down.
Definitely want to get the cows out of there, otherwise they'll go
through the hole. In these bottles.
Yeah.
But, you know, this is the first time ever on
lake, so
for me.
Keep them wrapped, hold up.
It was fun.
Turn that valve on.
I haven't seen the video or anything, but technically, I felt the same.
Now? I got it. I'm sorry, what a great idea. Okay, thanks, Daddy.